ನಾವು ಆ ಹಳ್ಳಿ ನಾವು ಮ್ಯಾಪ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ಬೋದು ಸರ್, ಆ ಸರೌಂಡಿಂಗ್ 5 ಕಿಲೋಮೀಟರ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ ಅರವಿ ರಾಧಾಕೃಷ್ಣ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್, ಹೋಬಳೆ ಕ್ಯಾಂಪ್, ರುದ್ರ ನಾಯಕ್ ಕಾಂಡ, ಮತ್ತೆ ನಮ್ಮ ನೀರ್ಮಾನಿ ಕ್ರಾಸು, ಮತ್ತೆ ನೀರ್ವಾನಿ ಗ್ರಾಮ, ಇಷ್ಟು ನಾವು ಹಳ್ಳಿಗಳು ತಗೊಂಡು ಸುಮಾರು 12,000 ಜನ ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇದೆ ಸರ್. 12,000 ಪಾಪ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇದ್ರೆ ನಾವು ಒಂದು ರೌಂಡ್ ಸರ್ವೆ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಸರ್. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೇ ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ಒಂದು ಜ್ವರದ ಪ್ರಕರಣಗಳಿಲ್ಲ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಚಂಡಮಾರುತ ತೆಗೆದ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಅವಾಗ ನೆಗಡಿ ಕೆಮ್ಮು ಜ್ವರ ಇತ್ತು, ಅಂಥದ್ದೇನು ಇಲ್ಲ. ಹಾಗಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಮುಖ್ಯವಾಗಿ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾ ಪಂಚಾಯತ್ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾಡಳಿತ ಸಹಾಯದೊಂದಿಗೆ ಅಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಮೆಜರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ತಗೊಂಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಸರ್.
You are satisfied with the treatment, what they are, what further improvement in the treatment should they do?
This actually is more that the problem should not happen.
So that preventive and next step we will discuss for the treatment now.
No sir, there is nothing. The child just has to move in
regular. Treatment, there is no specific treatment for this.
There is no treatment.
There is no treatment for the Zika virus.
Yes, it's something like dengue.
Dengue and self-limiting disease.
We have to take rest, plenty of fluids, ORS. Only if there is some comorbidity, if people are pregnant, if people are, you know, very infants, 1 year up to 1 year of age, if they are very elderly, then anyways, any viral disease has a chance. If they have diabetes, hypertension, arthritis, going COVID, those people have to be under observation. And anybody who should contact a physician, suppose deteriorate. So many things are very big.
For those who have comorbid conditions, what further treatment they should do? What precautions they have to take?
Sir, again, the precautions for this are like you have to control the comorbid condition. So whenever there is somebody who has diabetes, gets any other viral disease, if his diabetes is uncontrolled, then there are problem of getting complications.
So you have advised them for any for those all who have comorbid conditions, they should be under observation and treatment.
Nothing like that. Under observation, if they have fever, if they have symptoms, that is the only time.
You have advised them to get
rest. Yeah.